Meanwhile, state troopers say that one person was killed in an accident on I-20 just west of Terrell. According to DPS, it happened around 3 this afternoon. They say traffic was already stopped because of a previous accident when an 18-wheeler heading west hit a pickup hauling a trailer, and then a second 18-wheeler hit the first. The driver of the second 18-wheeler was pronounced dead at the scene.